What do you call a great dog detective?
What?
Sherlock Bones!
Positive!
Do you remember Arthur, the Staffy from Queensland Staffy and Amstaff Rescue? Well now, he's got a forever home, and he is as happy as ever!
Positive!
This adorable dog is Laine. She's approximately 9 months old, and is a gorgeous little Staffy. Due to be put to sleep, the gang from FreshStart Rescue saved her. We believe she's had a rough beginning and is quite anxious and fearful of other dogs. So we believe it would be best to find her a family that doesn't already have a dog. She's so beautifully natured and is very happy to be trained. Isn't she gorgeous?
Positive.
Old Bluey was in the regional pound and was due to be put to sleep due to his age and his alleged health conditions. Thankfully, the gang at Fresh Start Rescue was able to step in and bust old Bluey out. And after comprehensive vet checks, he was given the all clear from conditions he allegedly had. Old Bluey is 10 years old, yet he has all the energy and playfulness of a puppy. His age definitely isn't stopping him from playing and loving his fur brothers and sisters.
Positive.
Over the weekend, the pawsome gang at Fresh Start Rescue broke out 18 animals from the pound up north. It was a tremendous effort and a job well done. Foster carers made new friends, and the cats and dogs gained a second chance at life. Vet checks, vaccinations, rehoming are all quite costly to a rescue. So if you can, head over to their Facebook page for information on how to donate.
Positive.
If you're interested in adopting any of the dogs you've seen today, check out the links below to organize a meet and greet. Donations are always welcome for these rescue groups. But if you can't adopt or donate, then please like or share the video and let's get these dogs adopted.
Positive.
That's all we have time for. My name is...
Oh.
News just in. EJ Mina Photography has stepped up and will be donating $200 towards Fresh Start Rescue for every wedding package booked, or $50 for any portrait session booked. Make sure you mention Fresh Start Rescue in your enquiry. My name is Jordy, and don't forget, adopt, don't shop.